Let us now study about Ursa Minor constellation. Similar to Ursa Major constellation, here also we will write that it consists of 7 bright stars. And here the stars are arranged slightly in a different pattern, which you can see in this picture. Here these are the 4 stars and 3 stars attached as a dipper handle. But the orientation are slightly different if we compare it with Ursa Minor constellation, as well as these stars are in a narrow zone or in a zone which is smaller than that of Ursa Major constellation. And another important fact about Ursa Minor constellation is pole star is situated at the end of tail of this constellation. Here you can see in this picture, the last star in the tail of this constellation is the pole star, which is an identification point or a way to identify the Ursa Minor constellation. So if we are able to see pole star in the sky, then we can easily locate this Ursa Minor constellation. And for a long time, if we have a look in night sky, we can see that all these 6 stars other than pole stars revolve around the pole star to keep the shape of this Ursa Minor constellation same, because we know, we already studied in previous topic that as seen from Earth, pole star always appear at rest and all other stars appear to revolve around the pole star, due to which here we can see that if a pole star is located, then it is always appear at rest, and other stars including the 6 bright stars of Ursa Minor constellation appear to move in its surrounding. And about this Ursa Minor constellation, we can say it resembles to the shape of a little bear with some other faint stars in surrounding of these 7 stars. Here we can see we join these 7 stars and a few more faint stars in the surrounding are joined, then the overall shape looks like a small bear with its tail in upward direction. That's why it is also called as Little Bear constellation. This Ursa Minor, we already discussed that it is also called Little Bear constellation. Another difference between Ursa Major and Ursa Minor is Ursa Major looks like a big bear with its tail pointing in downward direction, and here Ursa Minor constellation looks like a little bear with its tail pointing in upward direction. And about its location, here we can see that it can be seen in summer nights in northern sky, just nearby to the Ursa Major constellation. In the coming sections, we are also going to discuss about location and positions of Ursa Major and Ursa Minor constellations.